and this also has an interesting paranormal story to tell.